What's up guys, welcome to my new video. Today I will tell you real life couples of Just Add Magic. Let's go. Family series called Just Add Magic, created in 2015, and this series gained heaps of popularity. Today I will explain all the cast real life and also important points about them. Let's concentrate on Abby Donnelly. She's single and about her age right now. She's 16 years old from US. Recently she became famous after she appeared in series called The Malibu Rescue with famous names like Ricardo Hurtado. In 2019, she was rumored to be dating Alkoya Brunson, but she denied all these rumors. Keep in mind, right now she doesn't have any boyfriend. Also, she became friends with Olivia Sanabia. At the same time, she appeared with her in tons of pictures. Dee Wallace. In 1998, she got married to Skip Billier. And the more information about her husband, he's director and the editor. Written back for Dee, she is actress and producer. She has more than 15,000 followers on Instagram. I would like to focus on her family. She has one daughter called Gabrielle. And about Olivia Sanabia, she's a young actress. Right now, she's 16 years old from US. Inside the series, she played Rolf Kelly. In 2017, she was rumored to be dating Gabe Eggling, but right now, she's single. In 2018, she gained heaps of popularity after she collaborated in TV series called Cube and the Cammy Ask the World. After the series, she became friends with Robbie Rostana. Until now, they are still close friends. And about her family, she has one sister called Savannah. And about her popularity, she has a YouTube channel with more than 15,000 subscribers. Aubrey K. Miller. Until now, she's single. She's actress and dance and YouTuber. She started her acting career in 2010. Recently, she appeared in a series called Raven's Home with Sky Cats and Isaac Ryan Brown. We don't know any information about her family. Also, she has more than 400,000 followers on Instagram. Jude Bellamy. He's not active enough in his social media accounts to let us to know if he's single or not. Inside the series, he played Rolf Jake. And about his real age, now he's 19 years old from US. In 2016, he appeared in a series called Shameless, and also his popularity is still rising. About Amy Hill, she's famous actress, at the same time she's writer, she's still acting until now. In 2015 she played Laura Lewis in TV series called The Crazy Ex-Girlfriend. Right now she's single, and about her family she has only one daughter. Thank you guys for watching, and if you guys enjoyed, not forget to subscribe and follow me on social media, Twitter, Instagram, and see you guys tomorrow. Bye!